Good morning, respected sister, Reverend Sushma, our correspondent, Sister Jansi, our principal, sisters, teachers, and my students. Today, 25th of July, we are here to celebrate the feast of St.Ann. St.Ann was the mother of Mary and grandmother of Jesus. She was married to Joachim, who was a shepherd. It was only after 20 years of married life that they had a child whom they named Mary. St. Anne, a patron saint of mothers and women in labor and minors, is symbolized by Mary in her lap holding the infant Jesus. Our school is entrusted to the care and production of St. Anne, the mother of Virgin Mary. She is a model for all the parents and teachers because along with her husband Joachim, she educated her daughter to true faith and knowledge of God, with all good things preparing Mary to be the mother of the Savior. As we celebrate this feast, we are reminded of our motto. What's our motto? Yes, yea, yes. S stands for? A stands for?
Alertness.
Yes?
Service.
That's fine. What is sensitivity? To be caring, thoughtful, understanding, and responsible. Alertness. To be vigilant, watchful, aware. Service. The action of helping, showing kindness. And regarding helping others, children, you have read so many stories in moral science book, and you heard so many stories from your parents and grandparents. The basic moral is when you hear that someone is facing a problem and think that it does not concern you, remember that we are all involved in the same journey called life. When one of us is threatened, we are all at risk. We should help those in need, even if it does not concern us, because in life we never know how things turn out at the end. Even Mother Teresa says, Prathinche pedavala kanna, sahinche chetulu minna. It is a great concept. The same concept was taken in one movie, recent movie, that is Srimantudu. సమాజం మనకి చాలా ఇచ్చింది, ఆ సమాజానికి మనం తిరిగి కొంతైనా ఇవ్వాలి, లేకపోతే వాట్ విల్ బికమ్? హూ టోల్డ్ దిస్ సెంటెన్స్? ఓన్లీ మహేష్ బాబు, సూపర్ స్టార్ మహేష్ బాబు. వాట్ ఈస్ సెడ్? సమాజం మనకి చాలా ఇచ్చింది, సమాజానికి మనం వెంటైనా కొంత తిరిగి ఇవ్వాలి. ఓకే, త్రూ ఆల్ దీస్ స్టోరీస్ we are reminded of our motto, yes, yes. Once again, S stands for?
Sensitivity.
A stands for?
Alertness.
S stands for?
Service.
For the past 2 weeks, you have been donating different things in way of cash or kind. I take this opportunity to thank you all for your act of kindness, caring, understanding, and thoughtfulness for the poor and needy. This giving is a joy. Thank you all and wish you a happy feast of St. Anne.